jaws sticking, nothing but blows. The coffee ran out, I had to grab a cool shower. And my car got stuck in the snow. Someone suffered a stroke on my subway train, and I swore I'd never have a smoke again. And if it's all the same, I'd rather not be taking any calls today. Yeah, yeah.
Some fella on the corner goes, the end is here, and there's a fair amount of trouble in the atmosphere. Don't you forget about it, brother, be prepared if you discover that it's better not to bother with pretenders. Cheers.
And oh, it will be a tremendous year. Seems like times just get harder.
Days now, got me feeling about 100 years old. My stomach's in a knot, I keep hearing a strange sound, trying to keep it all under control. But how's a man supposed to concentrate when every time he's close to something great, there has to be some twist and turn to clench your fist and learn that disappointment is a constant delay.
This monster rain on the weather forecast, I think I lost my way, I'm getting cynical fast. All the worries in the world and a killer aching tooth.
That girl is looking at me like, when will he make a move? It's a positive dilemma, really nothing to lose for a man in words reduced to staring at his shoes.
If you need a sucker to call, call on me. Seems like times just get harder.
Oh, every day.
And my bruised on my just won't get smarter.
Just stays the same.
Yeah, I can't help but smile at the thought of five quarters. As long as I'm taking you home.
It's been a rough few years, huh? All that hasn't gone wrong yet will. But I can smile at the taste of a teardrop and shake it all off, keep pushing uphill. Cause life is an emotional film, a choice between a bucket or an ocean to fill. This low blow tragedy is all I can imagine, even when it's greeting me with an evil grin. And everyone's a bum until they learn it's a mistake to keep asking for shit you can simply go take. And if mine was a biblical fate, it would be Job's.
Except for the fact that I never dressed up in robes.
I could be bankrupt and broke, could be homeless and sick, banged up and hopelessly old and unfit. But none of it could hurt me as long as I deserve being yours. When the curtain falls,
seems like times just get hard.